Really quick, this Milwaukee battery was not working. As you see, it's flashing. So I'm jump starting it with a working battery. Positive to positive, negative to negative. And after I'm done charging, I reboot the battery. I put it on the charger, it charges. And it works again.